Right.
All right, so even though we're not blood family, we're still a family. I definitely felt that when I came to Korea.
Oh, it's so good.
It's so good.
It's so darn good.
These are sweepers.
Hi guys, my name is Mickey. I am from Spain.
그런데 뭐예요?
That was so weird. I'm sorry. Should I go again?
Hola a todos, me llamo Prescott. I'm from America.
Oh, the movie? The one that came out recently?
당연하죠.
I actually watched it this weekend.
아직 안 봤어요.
There was the part that the crew members were eating 된장찌개.
Oh yeah,
I saw that part.
They were having 된장찌개 and there were like a couple eggs and like rice and like 반찬?
And there's really delicious 먹는 소리from the like, guy chewing it. Cute. It was like really like comfy like family 분위기.
Right.
Like,
the background of the movie is space, but they're having 된장찌개.
Right.
Exotic.
Is it exotic though? Listen, let's not get caught in the paradigm that in space you only eat American food. All right.
That's true. 된장찌개
more strange than eating chicken tenders in space.
Right.
Right.
And I think that's like great because usually space movies are made by Hollywood, so it's all very like American-centric like content.
I feel like 된장찌개 might be more suitable for space because it's a paste, right?
Oh,
so
true.
it's more easy to transport than American-style food.
제목 바꿀게요. American genius
wants. The American astronauts should learn.
Spanish astronauts should learn.
Before the official trailer.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Actually, it looks like really well done. Wow, the CGI looks really
this
good.
This is crazy. It's really good. She's so cute.
Yeah, Korean kids are pretty cute.
They're so cute. The colors, they're like so pretty.
Yeah, I like the aesthetic of it. Yo, the robot was rocking a hoodie. You see that?
Yeah.
So, we're gonna eat now?
Yes!
I'll explain when you guys eat.
I love you! I love you. 잘 먹겠습니다.
잘 먹겠습니다.
Honestly, it's not exactly the same as it's shown. Mackerel, 제육볶음,
낙지볶음,
수박불고기.
Oh, thank you.
Because I'm considerate. I'm not 전투적인. Prescott은 배려적이지.
국물은 안 줘요?
Wait, yeah, give me some soup, you monster. It's so good. Okay.
Oh, it's so f***ing good.
It's so good.
It's so darn good.
Really healthy in so many ways. Like, this is like fermented soybean, so it's like so good for your health.
This is 8인분이거든요?
8인분이요?
사장님이 8명이
드시나봐요. Oh my god. Oh!
These are sweepers.
Literally, the only thing I can hear from him is me.
What's your favorite Korean dish?
Actually, it's 낙지볶음.
Oh.
오징어 볶음. 왜냐면 어렸을 때 저 가족들이랑 같이 한 식당에 가면 always I wanted to get this thing. Because like in America, you know, you don't eat like squid like this a lot, especially 볶음.
Yeah.
So it was kind of a 특이한 거 미국에서.
Right.
Did you like the 된장찌개 back in Boston?
No, actually I didn't like 된장찌개. But I've been really wanting it. 요즘 한식을 진짜 먹고 싶어요. Fermented taste, the garlic is super salient. It's warm, it's filling. It feels really warm when you eat it.
Right, that's the thing. They bring it in like really, really hot pot. I've never seen that in any Western restaurant. And it keeps it warm until you finish eating it, literally.
I don't know what else to say. It's really good.
Director of the movie, they fly with the spaceship. One 식구당.
One family?
Yeah.
같이 밥을 먹는 사람이기 때문에 가족이라는 뜻인가요?
네.
오.
식구야 이러면 그냥 우리 가족이야 이것보다 더
All right, so even though we're not blood family, we're still a family. I definitely felt that when I came to Korea. Yeah. Especially like in media and in shows, like so many people are just eating.
That scene, I felt it. I felt that like that was like a real family thing. Mm. It was like that old dude who was chewing and like talking to them like this. You know, I talk with my homie. All of the expressions he used are food related.
Oh,
like
wow.
She's like, back in my day, when you if you lived in Gangnam, you lived in like the Nureumji of Seoul. Right? Oh. Like, you know that?
아, 이거 고등어 안 드세요?
아, 먹고 also. 싶은데 이거 먹는 방법을 잘 모르겠어요.
아,
With chopsticks.
아, 그럼 펜타처럼 드시면 됩니다.
I tried to cook 고등어 one time and it got like, so, like I almost caught on fire. The bones are good for you, it's calcium.
Thank you.
Someone is pop oppa.
Oh, this is so good. I heard that in like China, recently they have been trying to claim some Korean traditional food as theirs originally, which is not true. So I wish that Korean food would be promoted properly and internationally in the future. I feel like that would be very important too. And K-beauty and like K-pop and the culture is getting like really, really famous. But
honestly, honestly in America, people really like samgyeopsal and stuff. And like kalbi, so they call it Korean barbecue.
Yeah.
Stuff like kimchi and tteokbokki, way slower to catch on. It's really not adapted to the American palate.
Right.
So, but in Whole Foods, you can find kimchi. So they have retailers that sell kimchi. One of them is funny, it's called Mother-in-Law's Kimchi.
Oh, right? that's so cute.
Because in America, like maybe like the stereotype is a white guy will marry a Korean girl and the mother-in-law comes to America too and makes kimchi. So there's a brand called Mother-in-Law's Kimchi. I'm not as good as my emo's kimchi. Emo, I love you, your kimchi's great. Yeah, kimchi's not that adapted, but K-barbecue is really popular, especially in the LA area. It's kind of like a trend now. People will be like, they used to be like, yo, let's go grab some like IHOP or stuff like that. And now they'll be like, yo, let's go grab some Korean barbecue.
Korean barbecue. Why do you look at me like
you
that?
You look so stressed.
Oh my god, it's so hard to be within like 20 centimeters of Prescott sometimes. And also like, there are so many vegans these days, even in Spain. Like in the US as well, right? Like most of my friends are vegan. So my friends that are into Korean culture in Spain, they usually like to try actual vegan Korean food, included, you know, doenjangjjigae and stuff like that.
Lots of tofu, healthy, high protein content
right?
for a vegan dish. It was really good. I love Korean food.
Thank you for giving us not only doenjangjjigae, but also a lot of variety.
I didn't know that foreigners would like
You know what, everybody, 인간들이 다 영혼이 속에서 큰 구멍이 있어요. Everybody has a huge hole in their heart, right? Some people fill it with God, some people fill it with love. I prefer to fill it with carbohydrates. So tteokbokki is just carbs. Everybody loves carbs.
Wow, I love that. That was inspiring.
Look. If you're a foreigner, eat Korean food. It's
yeah,
just like,
right.
It's like seasoned meat. It's delicious steak. It is healthy. It's out of all the cultural foods in the world, it's on like, it's top 10. Mm. So definitely give it a try. A lot of it is vegan. Dwejigogi and sogogi, then you get the whole spectrum of nutrition. And eat kimchi. Kimchi's good too. Bye.
See you guys. Bye-bye.
I love you guys.
It's so hot. Like, it's, oh, it's burning. Like that.
I actually don't like it as much because it makes you eat it slower. It's good. I don't know. I don't know what else to say. It's really good.